old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. I know I've taken... We can make a deal.
I'll see what I can dig up.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but... everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay? Oh, thank God.
Hannah. What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Laura? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Laura. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Source.
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life. We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
How to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect, ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know what I think of it.
Careful. They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. They're after the same thing as you. Something we can't give them.
Can't or won't?
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
Smart.
How did you end up in there?
When Constantine and his men arrived, we thought we could fight them. But I didn't know who we were dealing with.
We?
My people. We live in the valley, just over the mountain pass. Get out. Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
And I doubt that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Jacob.
Lara, take this, in case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They don't know where they caught a hint of wealth.
It was a work camp.
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command Post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Report your trouble at the communication depot. More natives. Next, we caught an armed intruder from the outside.
Stay here.